Yeah, привет, my delicious Russian friends. I decided to go for maintenance and then attack Lithuania. Now, actually, I know why I didn't do that, because it would take quite some time to actually get to the enemy. This is a great disadvantage in Russia. Also, listen to this. Son of love? By the way, I have 30,000 troops here. Interesting. Can I get my... Yeah, it will. I conquer Orthodox stuff anyway. I should maybe fabricate all the claims again. What? This is capital. No, I have already. Nah, whatever. This is ridiculous. I have no claims whatsoever, right? Actually, have. There's so many provinces here. And I could, like, get them too. Quick little war. Somewhere is an army. Actually has unrest. And some war here. But nah, this is a snack for later. Let's go! No, Aldrin was discovered. No! What shall I do? I'm going to wash this up. My tradition is nice. Maria Theresa II is emperor of... But isn't that cute? Two electors, seriously. Little fucker. What is the reforms? None. Okay. I shall dismember that when I reach there. So it's only 15, so it's fine. Now I can get my actual military stuff up. Still make a bit of money if I haven't lost anybody. I don't need a leader here, actually. Get another leader here. It's actually my awesome dude. He has 5 cannons, 4 cannons, and 5 cannons. I would like to have 6 at least. Probably more. I have to get ready to siege really fast with this army. Not split this up, split the rest up and. And then I go with 20-20-20 basically. And 30 stack will siege, and the other one will protect them. That's my plan. Let's see how it goes. Make a bit of money again. Actually, I wanted to make another claim on. Pasavlov? Or Kharkov? No, Kharkov is not important. Polotsk. I would like to have Polotsk. Yeah, let's fabricate a claim on Polotsk. Good. Then I have some dudes. I'm not claiming anything here. I'll go to Denmark. He will probably join my wife. Can still top this off again. And then I've still one left. What? Moldavia. Okay. It's conversion successful. Good. Let's get make this ones go away. I've converted already this one, which means no unrest. This is so awesome. Your public, positive stability, and all the things. I had some thought about this actually. As I was in the toilet. But I'm kidding. Actually, not even core. Let's core this. Anatomy is less brutal. If you have pro and contra religious ideas, humanist ideas, this will make your country fit for quick wars, quick expansion, right? With the national, the unrest thing, and except the culture structure is actually really good. Villages over time, yeah, for the wars. And tons of reasons you don't even need to convert the stuff, and the decos get cheaper, it's fine. But in the long run, religious ideas are quite nice, because they increase your, what is it here, tolerance of true faith, and convert all the stuff to your, basically, tolerance. Basically, it's from this to this, it's 9 points. So it switched here from positive 8 to minus 1. And that, of course, will happen here too. Even with a war exhaustion of 14, this province will not revolt. So missionaries, religious ideas will make you stable for big countries. And humanist ideas are for quick expanding countries. Like if you have the problem that you have are here and have to conquer Czech stuff, or Bulgarian stuff, and you conquer Hungary, then humanist ideas is just better. Or if you're the Ottomans, of course. I mean, they have this awesome thing. Where is it? Except the cultural structural, I mean, it's 15%, and you just want humanist ideas. It's just a matter of fact. Anyhow, let's wait for our cannons. Good. Naples attacks Ottomans again. Conversion successful, which is very good. Getting there. Two more. And then it's nearly done. And so I usually go the missionary way. When I go really, really big. I don't want them to revolt. It's just annoying. There will be another shift from. As a 6 will go away, where you have 10, and then we'll switch around to 9 points, and nationalism will tip down. And of course, the religious unity will come up too. So. Anyway. Wait a second, I forgot something again. Also, I am my campaign with Portuguese. The Hindu are funny. It's a bling sound when I go here, and it's like. Sorry. Just had to do that. Culture conversions. Poof. okay, that's not good. I'm taking attrition. Okay, let's go here. And maybe let's go straight up to the capital. Or hunt the army first and then go to the capital? I don't know. No, it's actually fine. Hey, Hungary. You know what? Oh, Venice in Netherlands. I will never get here. That's fine. Hey, Lithuania. You're gonna die. Sweet Poland, Pomerania, Netherlands. It's fine. Nothing to fear here. This just came up, which is nice. Because I clicked war on my arch enemy. That's ridiculous. Okay, let's get another guy. And he is total shit. Yeah, it's a bit better at least. Oh, Jesus, I spent a lot of points for stupid stuff. Sweden will join, but hey, let's go to the capital. Yep. All the wars. Let's do it. Come on, no way. Oh, it's too stupid or what? Stop it. I conquered a ship. It's actually awesome. Not that I could support it, I think. I can, actually, but... And now they're all come as stupid ships. Hey, come on. Let's crush the enemy. Oh no. Oh, they have a lot of dudes here. It's actually help. No, not you. Suppressor, this one. I won somewhere against this native system. Oh, ho, oh, hey. You start with zero, this is amazing. All the cannons here, see? Yeah, I need 10, I have 11, so when I take attrition, it still gets a bonus. And let's just gang up on this guy. Hey! Come here! Come here! You're quiet for my victory, come on. Okay, let's just attack this one then. Okay, just see your stuff, whatever. And you can enjoy the Russian winter. Bye. Oh, what's this? They have no cannons here, what? Oh, it's coastal province. Oi, Denmark, kill them! Ah, they have heavies, damn it. Not going to bother with that, it's so expensive. Are you crazy or something? 5? Ah, 4.2, so... Not really better. Are you coming for me? No exploits, good. Ah, I can colonize this too, nice. I have some force limit left. Oh, it's so expensive. Need some more of armies, guys, though. He's very good. Self-sustaining, nice. Can go here. Get all the stuffs. Oh, they're coming with 30. Ooh, wow. Good. 1-3-3 is the best of theirs. I have a 4-3, it's fine. They will probably attack here. Yep. Age of Rune. What? Excellent. Okay. That's nice. 100,000 dudes. Yes, sure. I'm crazy. 8th of June. Some more days. And no move. Okay. And here we go. The big fight. Let's see. That tactics level is actually from discipline 5%, okay. But their morale sucks. in comparison. I have no actual cavalry, but it's fine. And they're actually just pounding away, it's so awesome. Also, my guys will break because they're much more than I am. I have, whatever. Oh, they will smash us. Yep. The pounding of the artillery. Oh, here we go. So long. Okay. No, we can't make it. Conversion successful, which is good. Let's go through the last one. 5 days. You can't make it. It's no chance. 2 days. Now. That was in the last second. No, we have cannons actually in the field, which is good. But I hope they don't have the manpower actually. Let's check on Lithuania. We have just morale, nothing else. Yeah, I have like 3 times their morale, but Poland. Can just dumping out here. Poland. OP. No, same. Well, 5 times of manpower. Yeah, sounds about right. Oh, they're winning. The public needs to win. Anyway, we come back. It's fine. Woo! Bats are killed a lot. A lot of cannons, too. Basically need more cannons, and the reinforcement will be quite expensive. Ah, wow. Recall. Oh, they're destroying me here, too. Oh, the Netherlands. Stupid fuckers. I'm on retreat anyway. Just don't let them just move here. What's wrong with you? Where's the Danish guys? Somewhere. Danes? Ah, Danes are sieging here. Fine. Oh, that's nothing. They destroyed me. It's fine. Oh, this will be a lot of actual. I have to pull them apart. What? Don't even ask. Shush. So now come to Mother Russia. I'm standing here taunting you. Come on. And it's so expensive. It's not even true. I have still one army. Now what? Seriously? Yeah. I have 2 wars here basically. Come on. Move there. Yeah, my king. What is he? He is a Posadnik. I think that means prince or something. Come on. You're dead. See? No questions asked. Nice. Ah, come on. Move it. I want to do this. So quite a dudes here. It's not the cleverest idea, but I want to protect myself against the stupid disguise. Yeah. Quartery, whatever, have fun with that. Where are my dudes, by the way? You are here, just, yes. And you are here, and where's the last one? Ah, okay. Nice. How much left? Only this one, Shear, Sunni. Okay, it's nice. Yeah, loans will come. I know. I have to reinforce a bit longer. Actually, let's go to 72. It's not that important. And also, I can check how much I would have to pay. That's okay. That's okay. Okay, it's before. Oh, come on, it's a problem, but how many regiments are these? This is a big one. I would like to have more cannons. Oh, he's scattering. Okay. Who cares? Briansk. Oh, you have Briansk. How nice of you. You have severe winter, motherfucker. Yeah. Sorry that I'm taunting you, Lithuania, but seriously? Isn't it a bit painful? Oh, I should have gone for defensive ideas, but it's... I'd never gone plutocratic ideas. I was elegant. One third of the manpower is gone, and I'm like, what? Something happened? Anyway, guys, see you guys next time, and of course, I love you all. Bye-bye.